Hello there, Jaxir here, and tonight I will be playing something else. I know I'll still have a lot of series to finish, like Styx, and I didn't finish Dark Souls yet, and some other games, but tonight I just want to play something else, and I'm going to play Warhammer 4000 SpaceMarine, which should be... I don't actually know a lot about the game. I don't even know a lot about Warhammer universe, even though I know it's awesome. It's the first inspiration for World of Warcraft anyway, and I'm Warcraft fan, so yeah. I know only one thing, and that is I'm going to play as a Space Marine. This dude, this is 4000, which is like science fiction setting of the same universe that can has even fantasy settings for all I know. And the most important is that the Space Marines are badass. They're like the last lane of defense between mankind and the orcs who invaded. So I'm going to play this one. I'm going to play new campaign. I'm going to play normal. Why not? In the grim of darkness, the far future, there is only war. Alright. Priority alarm. Xenos invasion force detected. Invasion target Graia. Designation Force of War, Forge of Wards, Manufactorium, Achekis. Industrial output. So this is a loading screen or actually a cutscene, I don't know. Warworld Crust Titan. Strategic value, absolute. Xenos Invasion Burgess recommended course of action. Exterminators. Negative, strategic value, absolute. Deploy capital weaponry, negative, estimated duration, additional manufacturing, blah blah, I didn't even get it. Operation fleet, affirmative, minor elements in system, estimated time of delay, unacceptable. This is hard to read, wow. You guys got that, right? Response into deploying the ultramarines. See, most of the Warhammer games, for some reason, are the strategic games. This one is an action game, actually. There used to be an MMO in the settings, even though it was not the science fiction setting, it was the other Warhammer. Maybe it's just Warhammer, which is fantasy setting. And then you have this, Warhammer 40,000, or 40k, which is science fiction. What is it on his head? It was like stacked bullets. He sure has a lot of scars.
The orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Well, has it too? He's some sort of cyber.
Pilot,
one.
Report!
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Found a whole class of chop returning to launch bay.
Why are you not wearing a helmet? It looks badass. But if you are encapsulated in steel like this, you should be wearing a helmet. Or it's like you're making your head
this
one straight turn.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Or do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
It really reminds me of the Darksiders. My hero was also this big, full of muscle, encapsulated in heavy armor, helmetless. Also an action game, controlled by a game, but I'm playing through the game. This is not Dark Souls. But I guess it will be at least slightly optimized for some game, but some games simply are. Oh wow, that is one hell of a sword. Boy. So, right. So, typical, right? Chain of stacks. Those are problems. It feels like massacrating a lot of sticky guys. That is our friend, isn't it? Yeah, it's this. Pretty much like that. So it is. Can I jump? No, but I can roll.
Fine cover, you lot!
Use Y to stun the opponent. Right, it's one stun. When do I get a gun? Might of the Righteous. 25 out of 100. This is like for me killing, like, what about? Oh, wow. Well. Wow. Oh.
Strike through it again! Show me again!
Explosive hazards to take out foes, reveal secrets. They cannot go this way. Maybe this way. Yeah. So, as a space marine, I'm fucked this time with my keyboard. As a space marine. Alright, I like this. Better. Press F with mouth 5 to need to execute to regain health. Right? So I regained health, right? It's my concern with the gamepads is aiming. If you have a game where you don't have to aim at all, then the gamepad is ideal, like Zeros I was playing, which was an action game without actual aiming. Wow, that's one better sword.
Get off my ship, Space Marine!
Make me, come on. Make me. It's not your ship, it just stole it. Right, health regained. What is that gun? Seems really wimpy. I don't know. Controlling. Indeed, it's indeed nice to aim with the mouse, but like, why are you lagging? That is good. This is good aiming with the mouse. Wow. Mouse F. Not like a kick. Oh wow. This is the kick. Alright. That's cool. Game is lagging a lot for some reason.
Alright,
Alright, I get it. So I cannot jump. Combat roll. Combat rolling. Here go. What is execution key? Any execution key? You know what that is. And now, one more time perhaps. How can I get up? This is stupid. This is just stupid. No, get out of there. Steam overlay. Oh, this one. Alright. I'm actually turning it around. And yeah, you better run. Because I use their own ship against them. But that is their ship? Or they just stole it? The scout told me they stole it, but maybe. It's just a blockade. It looks like an orc ship, though. Or like one of those space cannibal race would use it. Whatever. So I successfully landed. I didn't die, which is nice. Did I survive? Why are you not wearing a helmet? So that was the intro. It was cool. Now what? Sure have a lot of
Captain
scouts.
Captain Titus, come in. Damned orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros. But I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
Could you move any slower?
Much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Oh. You can actually run. That's cool. So I can do a roll. So I cannot jump. And no wonder I cannot jump in this armor. But rolling is even harder. How do you get up? How do you get up in this armor? Seems awkwardly heavy. Hey guys, come back, come back. Are you fighting each other? I hope there will be upgrades because this gun is like, it's like a pea shooter. It deals almost no damage. But the atmosphere is good. This is a cathedral. It's like a cathedral made out of steel. That's awesome. These people must be really religious. Religious. That should be. I mean, in the non. Pick up bolter. All right. Oh, bolter unlocked. The 998. Pattern bolter is the characteristic Space Marine battle rifle firing self-propelled explosive tripped rounds. Must fire, reload. All right. Switch weapons.
This way, boys.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna kill him first.
Space Marines.
Yeah, them right, Space Marines. So what about you, buddy? So, regained health. Controls are not well implemented.
The humans all alone.
I was hearing him. On my right side. Oh, hello. What about you? Bolt pistol.
Captain!
Bolt.
Destroy them!
Every marine is as bad as I am. I wonder why you didn't win this war. Well, 75 orcs now. Might of the righteous. Can I take cover? Last year is playing shakes and fidget, that's very important information. Everybody needs to know that. Oh, fuck off. It's not so hard for normal difficulty. Feels like easy, maybe I should go with the hard. But I won't be able to just run around and floor around. I'm getting distracted by all the environments. Not doing what I should do. Space Marine. Alright. Stop destroying my shield, bastards. I love how some of them are having armor and guns, but most of them just running around in leather, swinging an axe at you. Right. Sure must be many. Those guns, they look awesome though.
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
Yeah, the typical paladin type fanatic.
But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself. Yes.
Why you don't have a helmet? You can fit your head there. This is nonsense. So,
enemy sighted.
I don't know if I should play this with the gamepad or I will swap. Whatever. Come on, die, you bastards. So what was the execution command again? These ones? I don't know. We'll try for the next orc I see. Well, this is starting to feel pretty same.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Well, you survived.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Oh, I can't sprint. With this. During sprint. Wait, what?
Kill everything in that bunker!
Space Marine!
Yeah, I have a surprise for you, fuckers. Sure feels good shooting you in the back. Alright, this game is old. You can see it's old. What is sort of putting me off is that the orcs look like a straight copy from the Orcs Must Die series. It's like right, that was an execution. Yeah, that's his execution button. That's what I wanted to know. That's all I need. Alright. So, all that. So, if out of combat my shield recharges, but...
My lord, you have saved us.
Well, they're worshipping us. Rise, the Marines are science fiction paladins, right?
You saved yourselves. We thought you did.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonus, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only a death is due to him.
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. God Emperor.
Watch him with those who fight.
That's a lot of death. Pretty neat atmosphere this game has, even if the graphics are a bit older. I don't know from which game this is converted.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Sega is the developer though.
Quotas must be met.
I don't know many games from Sega actually. I haven't gone the Sonic series. Couldn't even tell right now. Objective complete, rendezvous with the squad. Right? They don't even let me fight. My squad is so badass that they just kill everyone on themselves.
I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you.
How kind of you.
The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
What the hell is this on your forehead, guys?
I may have encountered like a mutant during our jump to the surface.
Chief unlocked. Come on, squad.
I saw crash near here. I take
right,
it.
So I have no surgeon.
If the horde hasn't turned on itself,
Leandros,
still under his control.
I believe. Reach command bunker. Can I give you guys commands? That would be sweet if I could just boss you around.
Through here.
Like in the binary domain. You could just boss around your soldiers with a voice chat. It was stupid because no matter what you said, they just doing whatever they wanted. They never understood, so you spent your game shouting at the microphone instead of actually playing, and that made you kill. Sub combat knife for chainsaw. I get a chainsaw. I have a chainsaw. Chainsaw unlocked. The MK 11 Hell's Teeth chainsaw is the close combat weapon of choice among Space Marines, combining terrifying power and great speed. X to strike, Y to stun. See the combat control screen on the pause menu for complete list of attacks. I don't fucking have a complete list of attacks, I have fucking chainsword. Which is the chainsword. It's like chainsaw, but it's a sword. Chainsword. Like Skyforge all over again. Chainsword is such bullshit. It wouldn't work. Chainsaw as a sword. Just... Can I kill one of you guys? Please? There's one. Oh fuck, that's brutal. Then now I get the execution. Now I get why that is a thing. Because when I just had the combat knife, it was like slicing them off, but with the chainsaw he will be doing gory combos, so... Hello? Can I get ammo some ammo, please? It's not a lot. Hello? Are you friend or foe? Just check this. When I'm doing this, my controller just vibrates like crazy. It's even adding to the immersion. Seriously, those orcs, they could use a rework. Even in World of Warcraft, orcs look less stupid. At least they're at least somehow terrifying. But these are just like, I don't know. Each time I look at the orc here, I see the Orcs Must Die series. Yeah. These orcs are mostly like for fun. And you are killing them in dozens, but you don't do it in this game. How can I sprint?
Target that squid.
What the fuck was that? Alright, so menu. Combat controls. Combat knife. Alright, kick. Backhand kick. Shoulder bash. That's cool. Alright, how can I have this? Chain sword. Strike. Heavy slash stab. Backhand strike slash power slash. You can do more. And these are the same except foot stomp. Alright. Power axe and thunder hammer. I would like the thunder hammer. It's like a doom hammer or something. Ammunition, please. Ammunition. Come on. No. Give me ammunition. How do I reload? How can I reload, guys? Oh, sorry. I have only 50 ammo left. That sucks. Alright, cool. A new enemy is the kamikaze paper glass cannon. It's not a good idea to run arrow. Just look at them. They're like very ugly variant of sticks. Cool, dude. Saving, piston turtle. I picked up grenades. I have grenades now. That's awesome. I want to use grenades. Grenade. Come on. Explodey. You didn't give me any ammunition. I need ammunition, guys. Plus 2 on that execute to regain health. Who can I stun if just... Come on, execute him. I have health again. Executed him. Oh, and another one. Unlike most other games, in this one, even if you're performing the execution move, they can kill you, which is pretty realistic, I guess. Because what is the chance that if you are brutally murdering your friend, you will be just watching? You try to help him, right? You try to kill the bastard that is trying to kill your friends. Fuck you guys. Still have some ammunition left. When that's depleted, I will swap for my pistol. Big grenades. Alright, that's cool. Oh, I can't reload this. Dropship incoming. Damn, this one. What the fuck? I'm dying, what the hell? Just should have stayed in the fray, right? Fuck, I just killed myself with my own grenade. Blood of Martyrs is the seat of the Imperium. Thank you for your kind words. I can't believe I fucking died here. Fucking grenades. I need some ammunition. Give me ammunition, guys. Ah.
Brutal, but if necessary, keep my health up.
Incoming!
Right, I need to stun this bastard. Kill him. Get him. Yeah. Oh, I survived that. Wasn't so old. Wow, boss fight. But that's definitely something that escaped from the orcs must die. Maybe it just... Use combos or grenades to stun elite opponents. Fuck, I'm going to die now. I'm not able to fucking dodge. I forgot how to dodge. Well, at least I have armor now. I'm dead. Only in death does duty end. So I'm free to go, I can go home now. This again, seriously. I'm getting checkpoint before the boss. Fuck, I'm going to kill them. Fuck. What have I done? So the shield is for the what's only, I guess. Okay. So fuck, it's not even a dropship yet. Right. Should be it. How can I throw a grenade? On the keyboard. You ugly. Finish him, finish him. Oh fuck, he's finishing me. I had an option to finish him, and I didn't do it. Now that's stupid. Are you even doing anything? Oh, I got ammo. Got ammunition. All these duples just look bad.
Dropship incoming!
Time, I guess. Finish him, finish him! Pressing it, pressing it. Is he dead? I hope so.
Space Marines, thank you. We thought we were done for.
Where is your commander, Guardsman?
Inside, but the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through.
Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Alright, so let's find out what this.
Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen's stuck a knife in Source's throat.
Why is there so many soldiers inside? Where like three of them are defending the entrance? That doesn't make sense.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line.
Commander is a girl.
Aye, Lieutenant.
They look pretty close in those armors.
Thank the enemy. Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault, and as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Yeah, I noticed, like, the orcs everywhere, and behind them there were orcs, and around them orcs, and orcs also, and also orcs, and goblins. Alright, so, what is that? Why are there skulls on fucking everything? Wait. Oh, yeah, the upgrade. Fury the Seal. What's Fury the Seal? Fury unlocked. Fury. You now gain Fury every time you dimension an enemy. Once a few minutes use left and air to enter Fury mode. Your cross combat attacks are enhanced and you gain health. Fury mode runs the Fury meter, ending when the meter is empty. Alright.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajakis. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Alright. So, that was it. They didn't even offer us a tea. Whatever. Oh, this is the sprint. I know how to sprint.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Tech priest. That's a weak name for an engineer, but. I love how he's running. More orcs.
Digger! Digger!
It's a miracle, I can slice through my friends and it doesn't even harm them. But it's a combo game. At these type of games you don't usually know where you're swinging. Pushing buttons, so we can make it a chore, can they? Wait, she's with us. Cool. We have a commander girl with us, nothing can hurt us now. And I see the collectible. Give me the blue. Give me the blue. Give me the blue. Grenades. Ammunition, that's awesome. A dead end. Can't go anywhere. Wait. That's a way. This is where I walk. Fuck the grenade. That one is going to. Are you running, buddy? Too bad. I wonder if my companions can actually kill something when they're shooting for the effect. I know that they can't be killed in combat. But I don't think they can kill anything. Hello. This is this random orc. They were shooting. Three of them were shooting at this orc. But the orc was such a badass. He simply survived everything. Alright, that one is dead. Can I take this? Can I take heavy bolt? Oh my god. Come on. Come on. I love this. Angel of Death. Cool them down. 2500 over 100. Overheat.
on the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battle.
Fair enough.
The orcs took it almost as soon as we nearly 2 weeks.
Alright.
Our unit was the one to make landfall before they gained control.
It's awesome.
Now none of our ships can get past the gun.
I tore off the freaking machine gun and I'm carrying it with me. Hell yeah. So 150 questions. So only thing remains unanswered is who am I going to ask them? Those 441 goblin. They're running away. Not facing me. Can't sprint that thing. Hello. Wait, did he just throw it off? I can pick it up. No, my machine gun, I wanted that. Stalker bolter. Stalker bolter unlocked. This modified bolter equipped with targeted high accuracy shells. It's able to fell enemies from great distances. Stalker bolter functions equally well as precision battle rifle or a sniper weapon. Zoom, fire. Cool. Can I zoom even more? No. Just maybe. No. Alright. So whatever. Just try that.
That's where the orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that, Captain.
Alright, so made a progress. Content is saved. So
we're
I think
heading back to the command post, Captain.
Yeah, all right.
Good luck.
Yeah, thanks. But I will need luck in the next episode because I'm going to end this here. This is actually fun. It's one of those games that you don't know much about when you're buying them, but you expect something and the game delivers exactly what you expect. I expected nothing but brainless action. And this is nothing but a brainless action. And the Marines are somehow charismatic characters, so yeah. Like it. And we'll progress to the gun and take it down in the next episode. Thanks for watching.